Buddy, welcome to the Bay Area, San Jose, California. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Set to drop the puck, we go to the man with a great perspective between the benches, our own Ray Ferraro.
James, we know that these two teams are going to play quickly. The pace will be really high. And it's an old cliche, but the team that's going to do well is going to protect the puck well. They're going to minimize their turnovers. It's tough to get in trouble when you got your hands on the puck.
Setters glide into position for the opening draw. The Sharks start with possession as we are now underway. Handles the puck. Grabs control of it at the point. Oh, and a great save by Smith. Scores! They came, they saw, they took advantage of the rebound and score.
Goalie burps up this rebound here. It comes right back into the shooting area and the rebound is put away.
San Jose's come to play tonight. Did they ever strike early there?
You want to start the game on your front foot to make it as aggressive as possible so the other team's not comfortable. That's pretty clear that was the case.
Moves the puck across to Nurse. Moves it to McDavid. And it takes a shot. Oh, that's a big time save. I think he got it with a toe. Great pass in the left wing. Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. Came up with the save on that play.
Excellent chance. They worked the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance that's turned away. Myers on the receiving end of this huge hit. Sometimes you've got nowhere to go.
McDavid's wheel zone ability means he can move past everyone with his great skating speed. Burns knows when to stay at home and when to join the rush, making him a star defender for his club. Those are two players I'm going to watch closely to see if one of them could be a difference maker for their team tonight. Guys, back to you.
Shoots it, and that banks off a stick. The Sharks gain control of the puck.
Whoa.
And he comes up with it. Puck is frozen, and we'll get a face-off.
Nurse has made this part of his game. He levels his opponent here.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. The Sharks lead it 1-0. Nice job tying up his opponent. Moving into the attacking zone. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Puck picked up by Hurdle. San Jose's moving it up the ice. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways. Denies him in close.
Sometimes you make a good shot and you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
Moves the puck. And it's a quick pass to Dreisaitl. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Nice pass. To the front! Oh, he exploded on him in the open ice! San Jose's grabbed a hold of the puck. Balser's setting up against the wall. Quick pass to Carlson. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And that one's broken up. And he regains control of the puck. A chance! Spectacular stop. Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here. This is a really good place to get lost on the ice. The defensemen are down low defending. The forwards are worried about the point. If you can find this high slot play, you often are going to get a one-timer.
Nearing the midway mark of the period, the Sharks have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Nieto's got it in the offensive zone. Edmonton's got the puck in their own end. And that's turned aside.
Now he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. Goaltender makes the stop.
The Oilers move it in. Here he is in close. And off the save, that one goes into the crowd for a souvenir.
That's a pretty good save, James. Just a piece, and I guess enough to keep it out of the net.
Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Quick feed to Keith. Fires one. Reimer's going to hang on to the puck for a whistle.
Merkley's able to get everything behind this hit. He really lays one on here.
Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Just a simple save. They score! Right on the doorstep. The rebound there to be had. And they made no mistake about tucking that one home.
Full look through to the net. He picks up this rebound. Makes no mistake. Once the goalie leaves the puck in front of the net, the goalie's at your mercy. And he does not miss.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. San Jose's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by three. Puck scooped up by Burns. Puts it in deep. The Oilers have it behind the net. Here's a short pass to Keith. The Oilers looking against the half wall. And no luck on that pass attempt. Keeps hold of the puck. San Jose's looking to break out. Slides it back to the blue line. Takes a shot. Denied by Smith. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Vogel. The Oilers carry it along the wall. San Jose's got the puck. Moves it quickly over to Cogliano. Sent into the offensive zone. Edmonton's got it behind the net. Along the wall by Puljujarvi. On the attack along the boards. Slides it over with pace to Meyer. They go on the attack through center. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Looks to set up at the point now. Taken by Vogel. Moves it up through the middle from the right. Here he is from the slot. Stops him with a glove. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck. Smith's on top of this. That's an enormous stop on a scoring chance.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. The Sharks are in cruise control, leading it 3-0. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. The Sharks look to start the transition game. San Jose's, he clearly doesn't like that. He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants some.
And here we go. Nice effective use of the wrestling move.
Yeah, you don't see that all the time, but this fight had punched itself out. Not much doubt who the winner is of this fight. Watch it, and now listen.
And the crowd back alive here inside the stadium. The gloves are back on, the buckets are strapped back in, and we still got a game to play here with an upcoming faceoff. San Jose's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Great reflex on display tonight on his part.
Good save, positional save through traffic.
Here's a shot, denies him with the pad. Scores, Leon Draisaitl.
That's a place goalies do not like getting beat. Upper blocker, you should be able to get something on it. That doesn't happen, and it's in the net.
The Oilers get back to center ice. They could use a couple more here, Razor.
They could, but James, they've got to feel fortunate that they're even in this. They've had a terrible start, but that goal gives them hope.
Sends the pass over. It's in the back of the net. He scores!
Just 20 seconds apart. That's a pair of goals.
We are not done yet here. Buckle up. Don't even think about leaving your seat.
Yeah, they got their track shoes on now. He kept moving in that high slot, looking for an area that might be open. Then the puck's on and off his stick. Nice shot.
Getting into the later stages of this period, Edmonton's still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. CeCe's gonna play it against the half wall. Takes the feed. Move to the middle. Oh, what a slick stop by Smith.
Goalies love making the glove save, whether it's a great save or a rather run-of-the-mill one. They love to show you that they've caught it after they've put it away.
Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. The Sharks win the draw. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Dreisaitl stick handling in his own zone. Moves it to Yamamoto. Makes the save. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Couture's got it along the wing. Makes the save on the slapper. Here's a shot. Scores! Gets the friendly bounce.
Happened so quickly, you beat the goalie. You know it's in, except lots of times it won't. This one bounces his way. Nothing fancy about this, James. You don't have the puck, go get it. You don't get it the first time, go get it again. The effort, the second effort, leads to this play that turns into a goal.
Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Here's a shot, and that one stopped. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
17 minutes, 16 seconds.
The Sharks take possession off the follow. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck now. Takes a shot. Great blocker stopped by Reimer. Grabbed along the boards by Burns. Scrum ensues along the boards. Edmonton's got possession of the puck. Great save from in tight. Slides the puck up from the left side. Quick pass to Benson. Takes a shot. Stopped by Reimer. Up along the wing. Takes it to the net. And that shot dies in traffic. Talk about an offensive explosion. It finally comes to an end here this first period.
Just a reminder to always keep your eye on the puck. It can enter the seating area and cause serious injury.
Both teams heading down the tunnels. We'll take a quick breath ourselves and be back for the second period. Along with Ray Ferraro between the benches, I'm James Cebulski. Period number two is about to get underway. Couture's won the draw. Couldn't complete the play. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Big time glove save! And they'll cover it up, forcing a stoppage in play. still early on in this frame. James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. It's 4-2. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Berry. He carries the puck up along the wing. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. San Jose's got the puck in the defensive end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Oilers set it up behind the net. Edmonton's got it in their own zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. San Jose's gained possession along the boards. Sends a pass over. The Oilers gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Takes the pass. Things starting to get a little physical out there. Quick feed to Keith. Move to the middle and makes the routine save. And now he tries to get it across to Krieger. San Jose's got it along the wall. Fantastic save!
Smith made an excellent stop there in position to keep the puck out.
Shot with the stop. Reimer's going to elect for the faceoff and maybe just a chance to play with the puck a little.
Well, you get to feel it for sure, but he hasn't had much to do at all. His team's been in control as they lead this game. That's a good stop, James. You know, both sides of this will put this in their video library. The save and how the goalie moved and the shooter and where they decided to shoot it.
Edmonton's won the faceoff. Here he is in front, and that's picked off. Here's a short pass to Bonino. Through center along the wing. Dumps it in. Edmonton's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Yamamoto. Levels him with the hit. Slides the pass over to Bonino. The Oilers gain possession in their own end. Feeds it to Yamamoto. Moves it to Fogle. Oh, off the iron!
The Oilers' luck stays poor. This shot hits the pipe and doesn't bounce in for them. They still trail in the game.
Takes the feed. Oh, tremendous athletic reflexes there with the toe stop. Here's a shot. Oh, what a stop with the blocker by Reimer. That goes off a twig. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Swatted aside by the blocker. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Merkley. And that's a great heads-up play by Fogle. Oh, this has turned into demolition derby night after that collision. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Smith.
Oh, he had to get him tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Cutting to the front of the net. Blocked in traffic. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Too many bodies in the way. And he denied that opportunity. Receives the pass. Slides the puck over. Glove save. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain.
Hey, getting another look at that one, James, right here. Look at that save. Just a piece, just enough to keep it out of the net.
Well past the midway mark of this period. The Sharks lead it 4-2. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Smith's gonna hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James, he needed a cover there. That's a good scoring chance there that the goalie's in position, is able to catch the puck in the glove.
Puck possession so critical, another faceoff coming up here. Bonino's won the draw. Oh, nowhere to go but against the wall. Smith's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff.
Whoa, James, I want to see that hit again. That is delivered perfectly. The timing, the legality of it, it is a textbook hit.
The Oilers take possession off the faceoff. Feeds the puck to Sevier. And now he moves it to Benson. And that's off a stick. Puck grabbed by Burns. San Jose's got the puck in the corner. Misses the net.
Not by a lot. I guess it doesn't matter, though. It's not even a shot on goal.
Quick pass to Benson. Oh, what a little stick lift on the play and comes up with the puck. Picked off by Benson. Nice feed from the right wing. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. The Sharks will play it from the defensive zone. Sends it in deep. The Oilers will play the puck from behind the net. Here they come. Moves it around along the half wall. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. His reflexes on display tonight. The Sharks are on the attack. Looking to make something happen along the boards. From the blue line, they take control of it with the stop. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play. A little disappointing for the shooter here. You take what you think is a pretty good shot, and the goalie kind of easily sticks it aside. Doesn't feel very good.
Here in the late goings of the period, San Jose's been the better club as they hold a 4-2 lead at this point. Quick feed to Hyman. Handles the puck. The Sharks will play it in their own end. And that's turned aside by Smith. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Some last second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. San Jose's won the draw. Can't get it to go. Oh, he keeps it out with a great reactionary stop with the toe. Move to the middle. Can't finish. Oh, Ray, and blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
The Sharks have it now. Here's a short pass to Middleton. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. And he makes the save. Nearing the 40-minute mark of the game. Edmonton's got it in their own zone. Moves it quickly over to Cece. Nice dish from the left wing. Fires it, and it comes up with the save. Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up.
Smith made an excellent stop here. He follows the puck and shuts down the scoring chance.
San Jose's won the draw. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Moved out in front, and they can't connect. That'll do it for period number two. Boy, if you like offense, this is a game made for you.
Every playoff game, our team store brings you our item of the game. Stay warm and stylish here in Britain with a scarf that I priced at just
$10. Third period is just moments away, and both Ray and I will be ready to bring you all the action here on EA Sports.
Our scarf tonight is just $10. Hurry, as supplies are limited.
Period action. Are you ready? I'm ready. Ray's ready. The players are ready. Let's go. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Edmonton's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
San Jose's got a hold of it against the wall. Puck sent across the blue line. And that one's broken up. Moves the puck over to Puljujarvi. And the intensity starts to ramp up here after that hit. Nice zone entry from the left. Drives it to the crease. Oh, and he just gets a piece of it. Great extension on the play. Across the line. And that's off a stick. Puck picked up by Dreisaitl. Loses his balance on the play. Moves it to Burns. Puts it to the front of the net. And the puck dies with the trapper save.
Quick glove hand here. He gets the glove out to make the stop.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Lots of offense here tonight. 4-2 is where we're sitting. The Sharks win the faceoff. And that's blocked. Yamamoto swooping in on the attack. Moves the puck. Makes the glove stop. Reimers on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Dreisaitl's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Nieto's picking up steam. Edmonton's got the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Nugent Hopkins. Oh, what a blocker stop by Reimer. They fight for it along the boards. The Sharks have it behind the cage. San Jose's got a hold of the puck. A chance! Gets in front of it. Off a stick and they can't connect. Quick feed to Yamamoto. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Gains the zone from the right side. Here's a short pass to McLeod. Puts it up front, and it's a one-goal game as he buries it.
You want to make this thing believable for yourself. You've got to get away from that two-goal deficit. They've done it here, and now they'll look for the tying goal. What a shot this is. The goalie thinks he's got the entire net covered. I guess not. This is just inside the post.
Edmonton's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
Puck scooped up by Vlasic. Broken up in the neutral zone by Puljujarvi. Comes up with a stop. Moves it quickly over to Merkley. Right up the gut, here they go. From the place 99 made famous. He says, let's get physical on that play. Moves it to Merkley. San Jose's got the puck along the wall. Denied by the goaltender. Quick pass to Puljujarvi. With possession along the wall. Oh, what a save in front.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
And now it's over to Vlasic. From in close. Denies up with the blocker. What a stop by Smith.
He's going to go back to the bench and want to look at that one again. He had enough time to really make a good shot. I don't think he quite got it where he wanted to.
Great defensive effort with the stick. The Sharks have it now.
Oh, these are the games I love, James. You know I always talk about how much I like offense. A 1-0 game's great, but these wild, high-scoring affairs, they're the most fun to call and by far the most fun to play in.
More than half the frame has been played here. Fans have been treated to a fun one tonight. Lots of offense. It's 4-3. Quick feed to Barry. Can't connect on the pass. And that's intercepted by Couture. Edmonton's got the puck. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. And now he angles it across to Sevier. The Sharks gain possession. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. And that goes off a player. Stopped by the goaltender. Now a quick pass to Burns. San Jose's got the puck against the boards. And that's intercepted by Lyle. From the point, looks to make something happen. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Stop that one.
They work the puck into a scoring spot, get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Maintains possession. And now he tries to get it across to Couture. Couldn't complete the pass. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck now. Nice pass. Back to the point it goes. Oh, stops him with the glove. Great reflexes there.
Reimer's able to make the save as we see here. This is a good scoring chance, but he's in good position.
In the final moments of this period, San Jose's got a one-goal lead here. They're up 4-3. Bonino's won the faceoff. The Sharks move the puck in the defensive zone. Scrum along the boards. Taken along the wall by Middleton. Taken by Yamamoto. Moves right to the middle, and they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Nugent Hopkins takes it across the line. And a quick little stick lift and comes up with a turnover. He was locked in there. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Takes a shot, and there's the save. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play.
Reimer's a little bit fortunate there. He makes a terrific stop, but he just gets a piece of it to keep it out of the net.
Let's send it back down to ringside with Carlin Bathe.
Burns has stuck with it in a game where he hasn't been able to generate points, guys. I've liked his effort, so he's got my vote here.
Carries it in. Takes that pass back at the point. And that's broken up. Scooped up along the wall by Hyman. And the puck's booted away. Here's a chance. And makes the save. And now it's grabbed by Bolsters. 50 seconds left. And that one's broken up. And now it's to Hyman. Edmonton's looking to break out. The Oilers move to the offensive zone. Edmonton's emptied the net. The extra attacker's now out on the ice. He scores! He tied it up! He tied it up here late in the third!
Whatever's happened prior to this chance, we're right back at the start. They kept pushing away, and finally were able to get the equalizer. We'll get a good look here on the replay. With you've got the extra player on the ice, you have to outman the other team, win a loose puck, get to the front of the net. They do all of that, and then the puck ends up in the net with the goalie on the bench.
The centermen glide into position. Bonino's won the draw here in the open ice. And now he moves it quickly to Middleton. Off the left wing and into center. The Oilers gain control of the puck against the wall. Here's a short pass to Nurse. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Fogle. Long reach breaks up the momentum. The cannon from the point! And that's turned aside by Smith. There's the horn to end period number three. Still deadlocked here. That means overtime is coming up.
Stay warm and stylish at the rink with our...
Overtime's coming up in just a matter of moments. We'll be back right after this break.
Hurry into our main store as supplies are limited.
Will someone get a chance to put the game on their stick? Overtime looms. Puck is dropped and OT has begun. From the point, they take control of it. Takes a shot. Big time stop there. And it's kicked away. Edmonton's got possession of the puck. He scores and wins it in overtime. Edmonton's feeling much better about themselves as they come away with the OT win.
Well, they really pushed after it after nothing settled in regulation. They get the winner here in extra time.
On behalf of Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us. Good night.